On episode 13 of Potatoes, 100 Different Ways, I'm making potato milk.
Wow, that's actually pretty good.
Making potato milk is super easy. It starts by boiling potatoes until fork tender, then draining and adding them to a blender with soaked almonds, dates, cinnamon, vanilla extract, and water. Blend, then pass the liquid mixture through a cheesecloth, and that's it.
This is the moment of truth. Okay, that's pretty good. Super creamy. I really like how it froths. I would give this an 8 out of 10.